ladies and gentlemen, would you put your hands together, all of us in the county meeting, Mr. Michael O'Hagan.